marriage, that it will be well with you. That the battles going on in your marriage, please take the time from her, please make me almost my time. I don't have time. That the battles going on in your marriage, not the ones your eyes can see, the ones your eyes cannot see. Who are the main players behind the scene? That their powers be brought to nothing. That their powers be brought to nothing. That their powers be brought to nothing. This declaration I'm telling you now, they sit on earth, but they are back with power. That their powers be brought to nothing. Any power that sin, that you suffer in marriage, and enter into your life as an angel of the ministry. By the power of Jehovah my God, I'm but his servant. I raise my hands to my God, Jehovah. I say, let your case be settled. Let your case be settled. Let there be testimonies. In the name of Jesus. I'm seeing this like, what I'm seeing here. What is this? Okay. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Every evil bet on assignments in your life, against your life. Thank you, Holy Ghost. The first thing I want to do is what I saw. Lift your hands to God. And I pass over. I break that bird's leg.
Amen.
Is there somebody with leg problem in the family? Who? Your auntie. Yeah. As I'm looking at you, I'm seeing leg that's supposed to be like this. I'm seeing it like this. Can you believe for her? She's in Abuja. As I stretch out my hands to you, I declare healing to that leg. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. I enter your marriage, I speak peace. Oh, thank you, Lord. Because as I'm looking at you now, I'm seeing the white handkerchief here now. White handkerchief now standing here. I speak peace. I speak peace. I speak solution. I speak deliverance. Let me give you something. Let me do what I'm saying. Let me do what I'm saying. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I speak peace over you. When war is going on,